A jail sentence for the founder of a liberal-leaning website in Saudi Arabia. A judge ordered Raf Badawi to 7 years in prison plus 600 lashes. His crime? Encouraging Saudis to share their opinions about the role of religion in society. Saudi Arabia is ruled by strict Islamic law, and challenging Islam or its customs brings severe punishment. Clerics are especially critical of social media. A spokesman for the State Department says the U.S. is deeply concerned about the sentence. The judge did drop most of the serious charge of apostasy, which carries the sentence of death.